this morning. All right, just lacing up my shoes. Running behind, but at least we're not meeting in person, so. Had to take apart a bed this morning, so. All right, we are going to do the same warm-up moves that we did last week. And we are going to also be kind of picking up the pace a little bit. Last week we worked on stability, and this week we're still gonna have some of those stability moves incorporated, but we're going to do a sculpting circuit and see how you guys like this. It is so humid in my garage. Now that I know I can't use any music with words, I think we'll have a little bit better I'm not gonna answer that. Okay, I don't think I need to. Okay. Gotta love this. Every time I go to make a video. Okay, I'm sorry guys. Get bombarded with text messages and calls. Okay. YouTube workout tunes. Okay, hope this works. First, there's a commercial. Fabulous. Let's start with foam rolling. Okay, I too can. Okay, now my hip flexors are pretty, and my abductors are pretty tight, so I'm gonna hone those in. Kind of an awkward position, but it feels great. You just kind of laying on your stomach and then you throw a leg over. And you can extend it or keep it bent. Okay? This one's way tighter. So anything, if you have a foam roller, you're doing this, you notice it's much tighter. Take a little extra time to do that. So we're going to sculpting. Now that we're kind of loosened up, okay. This will be a good one. So everything's going to be 30 seconds, two rounds, two sets. I'm going to get my timer. So I just set a timer, or stopwatch, I'm sorry. So you can watch yourself, have it like stop up. But obviously I'm going to be doing 30 seconds, so if you're following along, stop when I stop. So move number one is a prisoner squat with a calf raise. So arms are up, down. Seconds. one here, and then lay down. We got a long leather crunch. 30 seconds. Alternating Romanian deadlift. So your legs pretty straight down. We're doing medium tempo today. So kind of a two count. One, two, whoop, one, two. One, two, one, two. Alternating right to left. Okay. Squat jump to stabilize. There we go. Head. 3, 2, 1. Took about 350. Now we're gonna rest 60 seconds. Not loving this music, you guys. Oh.
Olay Body. To try Olay's new skincare and spa body washes with vitamin C, collagen, and hyaluronic acid.
Okay, we'll go back to the top. Prisoner squat with calf raise. Just a little better. Arms up. Make sure your core is engaged. Down, up, down, up, down, up. Medium tempo. Down, down, up, up, down, down, up. Got 30 seconds. I don't have my timer out now, so I can't see. No! Come on. Normally it just lets me, do multi-window. Why won't it let me? goodness. That's gonna be a pain. It's not letting me do it.
Okay, next move, forward.
Up, up, down, down. Okay, so our active warm-up was about 10 minutes with rest. So this is group movement. We would do about 8 minutes group movement, and our circuit should be 20 minutes. I might have to just do reps. I'm gonna you know, maybe like 6%. My phone's not wanting to cooperate. But so down.
These are challenging times for everyone, but Karen hasn't stopped.
You can take a dumbbell if you have it, or a ball, whatever you have. We're going to do rotation.
Other diabetes medicines available and affordable for the people who rely on them.
One, so two, one, two. So you can cross in front of that as well. One, two.
dress. Okay, you got tube walking side to side. If you have one of these, great. If not, just follow along with me without it. Notice how I'm not bringing my feet all the way together. Keeping tension on those glutes. Round one. 60 seconds.
We're going to do an entire mukbang series in this little cafe. It all started off with me being a food photographer all over LA. I love food photography, but I'm so happy that TikTok lets me create videos.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so a little bit of what I do. I walk into the restaurant and check out their menu, and I have to order at least 3 different items just to get the right shot. Let's do 4 burgers, 4 donuts, and then lastly, let's do...
Who said it? Let's go!
Round 2.
Thank you.
rotation. You can elevate or cross. And your core back. One, two. Bicep extension. Right by my rib cage. Make sure those shoulders are a little back. Just off your elbow. Seconds rest. So on Thursday we will complete 3 rounds, similar type exercise workout. We went in the circuit. So to cool down, you can repeat foam rolling and stretching, which I will do now.
like I said, Thursday, we'll do 3 rounds. But I'm kind of just showing all these different levels of fitness, so I think this will be really helpful. Plus, my tablet has like under 15% battery, so let's cool it down. All right, guys, we're gonna stretch out those calves. Make sure you're holding a stretch for longer than 2 seconds. And you wanna stretch about 5 minutes before and after you work out. It doesn't have to be a lot. Pick a few stretches like I do. I go with calves, hip flexors, shoulders. Take those straight and push those knees down. Yes. And also pulling my shoulders and stretching my. Okay, we're gonna cross over. It is so sticky and humid in here. This is not light, this is sweat. It's not shininess. We're gonna roll those ankles, set it down, grab the knee, and rotate. And switch. Cross, rotate. Come into butterfly. Your knees are really tight for me. And try to push down. Keeping the toes together. Foam rolling and stretching, which I think was probably about 6 minutes. But you can put a stopwatch on to time your whole workout from warm up to cool down. And I think that's important. You can really figure out how much you need to schedule. Turn this down. That way you know how much time you need for a workout. My workouts are 45 minutes, 35 to 45 minutes from the beginning to the end. If we were doing things like supersets, it's gonna be more like 45 to an hour because you need rest in between each. With a circuit, you're able to kind of just take very little rest. I'm in a pigeon stretch right now. So front legs bent, back legs straight. I'm gonna come down. If we were in person while we were stretching and cooling down, I would probably be talking to you guys because I realize we all have schedules, we're busy, we have things to do, places to be, and nobody wants to spend hours at a gym. So, or working out. Okay, take that leg back. I'm just gonna stretch my spine a little bit, so I'm gonna scoop and round. Nice scoop, my head goes up, round, head goes down. Push into a down dog. Stretch those calves out. Walk the right foot over. Press the heel down. Right. Switch. Okay. And walk the hands back.
stretching those hamstrings. Come up halfway, bring the feet together, all the way back down. And roll up. I don't know if you can see that. Sweat dripping. Okay, so like I said last week, for those of you who are tuning in to my workouts, okay, so there we had, let me put this on, 31 minutes with group movement, circuit, and cool down. And then the beginning was probably like 6 minutes. So 40-minute workout from warm up to cool down. That is my jam. Oh, it's so sweaty. For those of you who are tuning into my workouts, like I said, that focus on the minutes that you're active every week. My recommendation as a certified personal trainer is 150 minutes a week of moderate intensity exercise. I would consider this moderate. Anything like running, sprinting, or heavy weightlifting or something like that, or where you're just constantly, your heart rate is up, you know, this might be intense for you because you're not really resting. So, and if it wasn't very hard for you, pick up heavier weights and go through this one more time, the circuit part. So, and if it was hard for you, then this might be, you know, you're, and then I say doing, you know, intermediate people could do 60 minutes of intense exercising, which would be like 230 minutes or 1 hour workout. I just try to focus on being active for around that 150 minutes a week, and include hiking, include walking the dog. Walking the dog would be more moderate intensity, unless your dog is like, you know, a big one and it pulls and, you know, like that sort of thing. So I'm gonna flip over and let you take a screenshot of this circuit. Okay. Now, granted, I modified a little bit, but I don't know if you can see that. There we go. It's a little bit better. Okay. I will see you guys on Thursday.